Now let's turn our attention to working with audio files in PowerPoint. The good news is that inserting audio files into your slides and working with them is pretty similar to the process of inserting and working with video files. If you have a decent handle on working with video files, you shouldn't have any problem working with audio files. I'm using the file 0601 Insert Sounds presentation for this example, and we're here on the first slide. Let's take a look at how to insert an audio file that's stored on your computer. Up in the ribbon, click on the Insert tab, and on the far right, we'll find the Audio button. Clicking that gives us two options. I'm going to select Audio on my PC, and I'll navigate to the sound file I want to use. It's here in the Chapter 6 folder of my exercise files, and I want the one called Intro. As with video files, you can choose whether to insert or embed the file into your presentation or link to it. I'll choose to insert it for this example. And an audio icon now appears in the middle of the slide. I'm going to drag it over here to the lower right-hand corner so it's not blocking any of my text. And this icon actually will be visible in your presentation. So we'll talk about some ways to customize its appearance later, but you can easily resize it to make it smaller and less obtrusive if you want. You will want it to remain visible in most cases because you'll need to see the audio icon in order to play your sound. So for example, I'll go into slideshow mode. And when I roll my mouse over the audio icon, the playback controls appear, and I can play my sound. And I can pause it. I'll press Escape to go back to normal view. And that's how easy it is to add an audio file to a slide. Again, we'll talk more about what you can do with the audio file and its icon a little later.